When I became DA, they told me I would have to deal with some crazy things. But never in my wildest dreams did I think I would be dealing with a case so bizarre.
I'm sorry that things could not be going as smoothly as you would like them to. But it's clear that some of us are better suited for the battlefield.
You need to get to them, okay? Do I need to remind you how important this case is?
No, sir. I'm sorry. I won't disappoint you.
Understand that you can access this account until you're age 18. And it's very important to make sure that you're really taken care of.
I have some information for you. Pick a color.
Once Kaden finds out the truth about what happened to her mother, it will be you that will regret it.
You should have done what needed to be done 9 years ago.
I tried as hard as I could. I'm not gonna fail with Kaden.
I want full reports on this progress. This is the biggest case the city has had in a long time. I want no pages unturned. You understand me?
I want to go to the zoo and see my best friend, Mr. Turtle. I don't want him to think we're not friends anymore.
Deal. We'll go as soon as you're feeling better.
I have grown tired of your lack of respect for this family. A decision will be made tonight.
She was wearing these paper airplanes patched to her back. I have never seen anything like that before in my life. I barely made it out alive.
Breaking news out of Detroit right now. This crazy woman just arrived at what once was a peaceful park.
I told you exactly how this would play out. This is our time, little sister. No more standing in the shadows.
Bro, I'm gonna eat whatever weed you were smoking before you came here ASAP.